I had no idea why Greene took my sister. Revenge, bait for a trap. All I knew is I had to get her back. These infected are like animals. But there's something more. Like a hidden hand guiding them. The hive mind became my only chance. It was a clue to find Dana. I thought by consuming infected minds, I could follow the link and that would lead me to the one that took her. But then I realized, I had the means. I had Black Watch cornered. I had their cancer weapon. I could put a stop to this right at the source if I could just get close enough to Greene. So I find Dana, kill Greene, stop the madness. Send her with a shot.
Look at your handiwork now.
Oh yeah, they're headless. An infected army without a leader. It's only a matter of time before they're wiped out.
And if there are other leaders out there?
No. They're all dead. All dead. Except me.
I need to find the hunter that took Dana.
This hunter you're looking for seems to be a variant of the species. It fulfills a leader role. The other hunters take cues from it. If you can find and consume a leader, it may give you indications where the focus of the virus is.
My only concern right now is Dana.
Leader hunters. I know the one that took Dana. If I can find him, I can consume him. Then I can find her.
Over.
Take him like the others.
Requesting strike package, Bravo. Marking cohort.
This isn't working. Maybe Ragland can tell me what's different about the leaders.
Strike package is go. Repeat, package is go.
Support to Jock 3 at 620. Confirm target coordinates. That looks civilian, over.
Take a look at it.
Sending strike package to your vector. Stay clear of target zone. Over.
Strike package deployed. You may fire freely.
Warning for duty, main ground. Fire clearance. This is Tornado Element requesting strike package to our coordinates ASAP.
Back. you stay right there.